नमस्कार, जय जगन्नाथ। आज प्रथम परिवेशन रही एकक नृत्य जहाँ को नहीं शिल्पी संतोषिनी जेना तांकर परिवेशन रही एक पल्लवी नृत्य बिलहारी पल्लवी जहाँ ताल एकताली निबद्ध जहाँ संगीत संयोजना करी गुरु श्री रामहरि दास एवं नृत्य संयोजना करी गुरु श्री दुर्गाचरण रणवीर सर ताको एक जोरदार करताली सहित आम मंच ऊपर को आमंत्रण करू संतोषिनी जेना को धन्यवाद।
Oh, hey, Ram, oh, hey.
Thank you very much, Santosini Jena, for the beautiful performance. And the next artist is Chandan Kumar Behra. He is learning Odisha dance under the guidance of Guru Sri Anant Kesari Kanungu. He has finished his intermediate at Utkal Sangeet Mahavidyalaya in Mardal department. After that, he finished his plus three in Odia literature as core subject. Today, he will be performing an Abhinaya Navadurga, whose dance is composed by Adi Guru Padma Shri Pankaj Charan Das. Music is composed by Guru Harihar Panda. It is based on Rag Bhairavi Tala Chati. Please welcome on stage Chandan Kumar Behra.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Sayonidas. And the next artist is Dr. Mukul Yadav. Is a young Odissi dancer, born and brought up in Steel City, Bhilai, Chhattisgarh. She started her primary training under the guidance of Srimati Kamal Sri Jain and continued her advanced training under the tutelage of Guru Srimati Madhusmita Das at her dance school, Odissi Nritya Kala Kendra, Bhilai. She is a trained Hindustani classical vocalist and completed her Sangeet Visarat from Khairagarh University. Dr. Nupur has staged various programs across India with her guru and also as a soloist. An Odissi dance is a passion for her. She professionally is a dentist graduated from GDC Raipur and practicing dentistry from past 5 years. Today she is going to perform Saveri Pallavi, which is based on Raga Saveri Taal Ek Taali. Please welcome on stage Dr. Nupur Yadav.
Thank you. Thank you.
Composition by Pandit Bhubaneshwar Misra and dance directed by Guru Khyana Prabha Parida. Please welcome on stage Priti Pallavi Panda.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Priti Pallavi. In the next performance, we have a group performance, Tribhanga Kala Niketan, Brahmapur, Ganjam. They will perform Mangalacharan, Ganesh Tandava. And then Abhinay, Lalita Labanga Lata. This Abhinay is based on Rag Basanta, Tala Iktali and Jati. Dance direction is given by Guru Dr. Vikram Samar and Guru Sri Durga Charan Ranbir and Guru Dr. Gajendra Panda. And the dancers are Tejashmita, Prachi, Sefati, Prakhya and Srikant. Please welcome on stage with a big round of applause, Tribhanga Kala Niketan.
Oh. ଗୁଡ୍ ମର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂ
ଆଜ୍ଞା ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଭେରି ମଚ୍ ତ୍ରିଭଙ୍ଗ କଲାନିକେତନ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଦ ନେକ୍ସଟ ଆର୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଶୟନ୍ତନି ମଜୁମଦାର ସି ଇଜ୍ କରେଣ୍ଟଲି ୱାର୍କିଂ ଆଜ୍ ଅ ୱେବ୍ କନ୍ସଲ୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଅ ସଫ୍ଟୱେୟାର ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ପାନୀ ସି ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସିଂ ଓଡ଼ିଶୀ କ୍ଲାସିକାଲ ଡାନ୍ସ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦ ସିନ୍ସିୟର ଗାଇଡେନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଶ୍ରୀମତୀ ପିଆରି ଘୋଷ ଫର ଦ ଲାଷ୍ଟ 18 ଇୟର୍ସ She has completed up to 5th year in Odissi dance under Prachin Kala Kendra, Chandigarh. In this period of time, she has attained several workshops and has performed in various festivals. She has completed her master's in English and currently looking forward to do her PhD on English literature's adaptation in Indian classical dances. Today, she is going to perform an Abhinaya, Shrita Kamala. This is the second Ashtapadi from Jayadev's Gita Govinda. This invocatory verse focuses on Krishna and his pastimes, in which one couplet applies to Rama. This Abhinaya is choreographed by Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra. Please welcome on stage Sayantini Majumdar.
Jaya, 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 Jaya.
Sayantini Majumdar for your beautiful presentation. And the next artist is Chirasri Bhandari. She is studying in class XI. She is practicing ODC classical dance under the sincere guidance of Srimati Piyani Ghosh for the last 10 years. She has received prestigious junior scholarship under Government of India by CCRT in the field of ODC dance. She has completed up to 5th year in Odissi dance under Prachin Kala Kendra Chandigarh. This young artist has attained several performances in several prestigious festivals and received awards in prestigious festivals. Today she is going to perform Navadurga. This dance is choreographed by Guru Sri Ratikant Mahapatra. Please welcome on stage Chirasri Bhandari.
Thank you. जय भगवती देवी नमो
In the year 2018 from Akhil Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya. She has received junior scholarship from CCRT Ministry of Culture, Government of India in the year 2005. Simultaneously, she has completed her MBBS degree from Utkal University, Bhubaneswar. Today, she will be performed on Abhinaya Nagara Raja Syama. It means, O Amara Syama, don't make shameless the chaste woman of whole Gopapura by playing your loving flute at your bower. Your loving arbor destroying all the female of Gopa. This poem is written by the poet Banamali Das. It is said to the Raga, Saranga, Tala Ikitali, music direction by Sri Sukant Kundu. Dance choreography by Durga Charan Ranveer and dance direction by Namita Ray. Please welcome on stage Dr. Anisa Singh.
सागर राज
Dinak 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 din
And now presenting a solo performance, Jyotirmayi Mohanty, a senior disciple of Guru Sri Suresh Kumar Khuntia, founder of Nritya Archana, a very prestigious and well-known dance institution situated in Bhubaneswar. She enlightened herself by her Guruji with all blessings and mentors her for the last 10 years and still continuing. Moving towards her dance career, she has added junior scholarship achievement and now she has also completed Nritya Bhaskara. Today, she is going to perform Kede Chanda Jane Do Sahi, a beautiful abhinaya which is based on Lord Krishna's childhood, which is choreographed by late Guru Dr. Devaprasad Das and directed by Guru Sri Suresh Kumar Khuntia. And it is based on Rasa Vatsalya in Tala Rupak. Music composition by Guru Sukant Kumar Kundu. Please welcome on stage Jyotirmayi Mohanty.
केड़े छंदा जाने लो सोही से नंदारा जारा एकी पिलाती केड़े छंदा जाने लो सोही से नंदारा जारा एकी पिलाती केड़े छंदा जाने लो सोही से
session. Dr. Chittaranjan Sahani, the founder director of Nritya Sala. He is an Odia professor. He has performed many prestigious festivals and at Kat festival Puri at the time of Pahandi. He showed his talent nationally and internationally like Africa and Pakistan and so many countries. Today, they are going to present Shrita Kamala, a beautiful Abhinaya from Geeta Govinda. And the dancers are Nivedita Das, Devipriya Samal, Monal Monaskya Sahu, Anshan Parida, and Guru Dr. Chitaranjan Sahani. Please welcome them with a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Oh.